opponent is in on the double, and I want to have a good solid defense here. It's especially powerful when I can get my leg on the outside here, but we'll go through before I even get there. So his head's on the outside, it's nice and deep, and I'm gonna be trying to torque him this way. So I'm gonna come here, just a normal lock on his head. Kind of like I'm going for a guillotine, similar thing to a jiu-jitsu guillotine right here. I'm gonna come here and lock up his head, and I'm gonna grab the arm right here too. My motion is going to be a downward spiral this way, okay? So as he's starting to drive in on me, look at from the back, he's gonna take a shot. Finishing right here. Okay, I'll slow it down one more time, and you'll see it in slow mo. He's coming with a double. I'm covering his head, I can grab his chin. Right on his chin if I need to. I'm grabbing his tricep here, and I'm torquing my hip down. My upper body is going down the spiral. So he starts to drive. Just like a head and arm, pulling the arm up, I'm going up underneath the head, maintaining control here.